Well, welcome to Gardner Auction Services video for their online auction going on now at gardnerauction.com. These items are online to bid for, and they start closing Monday, March 7th at 5 p.m. A lot. We'll start off showing you a good selection of ammo that we have, a lot of different calibers. Get down here, and we have a lot of 45 auto, large amount, and then also a large amount of 50 BMG. So if you're looking for 50 caliber or 45, we have a lot of it, and then a small selection of other calibers there. As we go out into the main auction room, we'll give you a quick tour of that. Nice office desk set up with credenza and file cabinets and more furniture. A good mixture, a lot of nice appliances, bar stools, mixture of collectibles, and then we have a lot of new items too. Luggage and old vintage rocking horse. And as we go along here, we won't name it all off, but we'll show you. It's all on the catalog, so you can take a look at it. It's all individual and pictured. Or stop down to our place on Highway 93 South and take a look at it. A lot more furniture. We have some new or like new appliances in that. Stainless steel refrigerators. Get back where you can get a look at them. Gas ranges, Samsung washers and dryers, another set of washer and dryer, and then some area rugs, furniture, bedroom sets. We'll cruise down this way. Air rifles, and then in the showcase we have some more air rifles, some high-end competition ones, a lot of sporting goods. Hope I don't make you dizzy going too fast, but we'll do a quick tour through here. A lot of new household things. There's blankets and blenders and cookers and all kinds of things. Moving down to the tools. Quick tour here. Welders and drill presses and rigid tools and an auger. A commercial popcorn machine. And as we come over here, we'll have a lot of power tools, more anvils, hand and power tools, got your lathe right there, chainsaws, heavy duty vices, garage storage, the overhead garage storage in those boxes back there. And a little Alice Chalmers forklift we'll be selling, new Kohler toilets and sinks. Your old plans blueprint cabinet. We'll cruise down this one, give you an idea of more items of what we have. Like I say, a mixture. We got a lot of collectibles and vintage things, as well as some brand new things. So yeah, it's good to take a look at, go through the catalog, or stop down in person and take a look at it. In the showcase, pistol, and then some black powder pistols, as well as a couple shotguns down there. And then we have the high-end BB guns that I didn't get a picture of, and collectible coins and bills and silver dollars, more down there, and then watches and more jewelry. And then we'll head outside. This Ford 4x4 pickup, super cab, it's going. This little 5x8 enclosed cargo trailer is going. And also this 29-foot comfort fifth wheel with a slide is going. So look at all those. And then over in the corner of the parking lot, we have a Highline 6800 bale processor. So with the trailer that'll be going. So all this is online right now to bid on, gardnerauction.com. Starts closing Monday, March 7th at 5 p.m. Thanks for watching our video, and feel free to stop by our location south of Kalispell and take a look at it. Thank you.